Hello friends, this is Mudassir Aryan and you are watching Study Soul Kashmir. Friends, aaj hum discuss karenge MCQs History of J&K Part 2. Isse pehle humne Part 1 discuss kiya. Aap description mein jaake Part 1 ka jo video humne upload kiya hai usse aap dekh sakte hain. And friends, Jammu and Kashmir state ko humne डिटेल में डिस्कस किया है, तो आप हमारी प्लेलिस्ट में जाइए, वहाँ पे आपको जो भी आपके सिलेबस में टॉपिक्स हैं उन पे वीडियोस मिलेंगे, तो आप उन्हें ज़रूर देख लीजिएगा. सो टुडेज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज़ हु बिकेम द फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ J&K स्टेट. आंसर इज़ जस्टिस मेहरचंद महाजन. हाउ मेनी स्टेट्स आर देयर इन द Legislative Assembly of J&K? There are 89 members, out of which 87 members are elected and 2 are nominated. So the total members in the Legislative Assembly of J&K are 89. Karwan-e-Aman bus service was launched between Srinagar and Muzaffarabad. The law regarding state subject was passed by Maharaja Hari Singh on 31st March 1927. Article 370 of Indian Union Constitution was adopted on, answer is 17 October 1950. The instrument of accession of J&K was signed on 26th October 1947 between Maharaja Hari Singh and Jawaharlal Nehru. Jammu was earlier known as Jambupura. Who was the founder of Dharmarth Trust? Answer is Maharaja Gulab Singh. Who was the author of the book Gulab Nama? Diwan Kriparam. Haba Khatun was the queen of which Kashmiri king? Answer is Yusuf Shah Chak. When did Jagmohan took over as the governor of J&K? Answer is 26th April 1984. Next question. In which year Akbar annexed Kashmir? 1586 AD. During whose reign Raghunath Temple was constructed? Answer is Maharaja Ranbir Singh. The name of Afghan ruler who issued the coin in the name of Sheikh Nuruddin Rishi was Atta Muhammad Khan. Who was the author of the book Raj Darshini? Answer is Ganesh Das Wadera. Delhi Agreement was formed in 1952. Historic Sun Temple at Mutton was built by Raja Ramdev. According to traditions, Kashmir take its name from Sage Kashyap. The famous Hari Parbat Fort is also known as Kohimaran. Next question. Who built the Panchavaktra Temple in Kanak Mandi area of Jammu city? Answer is Maldev, who was the last Hindu ruler of Kashmir, and its answer is Udayan Dev. Who was the first Sufi to enter in Kashmir? Answer is Sayyid Sharafuddin. What was the period of Sikh rule in Kashmir? Answer is 1819 to 1846. Which ruler introduced Dogri script? Answer is Raja Shaktikaran. Gulab Singh sent his journal Zorawar Singh to invade Ladakh. Answer is 1834. Who was the founder of Gupta dynasty? Answer is Parva Gupta. Kalhana, a famous historian of Kashmir, lived during the reign of Jayasimha. The famous tomb of Sheikh Nuruddin Nurani is situated in which district? Answer is Badgam. When did Maharaja Ranjit Singh invaded Kashmir? Answer is 1814, and some books write it as 1815 AD. Thank you friends, work hard, all the best, and milte hain apne next video mein.